All right, today I'm gonna make some soft ingots because I'm running low on some of that. I'm gonna use some, it's a stained glass window scrap that I picked up from a shop locally. I have a friend who works there, so he saves all the scrap for me. So that's what I'm gonna be doing today. Make some ingots to cast some bullets later. So this is what the scrap looks like. A lot of it looks like that. And there's a lot of smaller pieces too. Anyways, using a Harbor Freight weed burner torch to melt this stuff. We'll be right back.